Alright guys, this is our Breaking the Rules Country Two-Step Workshop here at Studio One. We're going to show you the three patterns that we worked on. The first one is our weave.
So it's going to go like this. So we got quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. So what's happening is I'm doing a turnover with a slow, slow. After do that, as I turn. So quick, quick, slow, breath, slow, turn. Quick, quick, slow. I want to get my body roughly in line, a little past her. Prepping this slow roughly over her shoulder here. We're going to turn and slow. Push away. Now we're going to switch sides. Quick, quick, slow, slow. I want her to get roughly even with me, but I have my hand turned out to where I want her to start turning. So we're going to quick, quick, slow, slow.
We'll do it this way. So followers, we want to make sure when the leader has this high five that he's asking for, we want to make sure that we match connection.
Okay.
We want to make sure that we match connection so that we have more connection, and we want to keep our connection through our arm, shoulder, and foot. And this is like a pole, and we're going to spin around it, right? So as we're here and we're connected, we're going to spin around on our right foot, collecting our left, and then push away. We're going to replace weight, slow, slow, making sure that we're pointing down line of dance, but our body is going to be facing our partner. We're going to do a spin, quick, quick, slow, slow.
Yep.
All right, next we did our double spins. We should probably do them towards
them. This is just perfect.
Them. That's probably the best
choice. So we're going to be open our right.
So we're starting from here.
So we're going to go quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow.
So our key things here, after we come open, we want to make sure that we're really over our feet. That's going to help. We're going to bring our feet together, step out, step side to check in with our partner, and then step backwards. From there, we're going to step out, step together, step side to check in with our partner, and step forward. You can do a free spin or a roll in from there.
Yep. Last one's a lariat.
Yeah. We'll do the short version and we'll do the long version for you guys also. We can't do it towards you. You won't be able to see it.
So we'll do the short version first. So we got quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow.
So basically what's happening is we're starting off with a whip, but we're going to do a hand change behind the follower's backs.
Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow.
The hand change happens here. From there, we're going to roll our follower out. Leaders, taking the hand down and out so the hand doesn't get stuck. Quick, quick, slow. We're about to go into a weave. We want to have a nice, solid, high-five connection here.
Yes, my left hand's asking in front of my belly button for her hand.
So we have a nice, solid connection here. We're going to go and slow. Coming both hands over the head. Quick, quick, slow. Slow, get the follower backing line of dance. We're just going to give her an outside turn to get into sweetheart. You can also add another weave onto the end of that. We'll show you that now.
This is the full lariat. Quick, quick, slow, slow. 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 Quick, quick, slow. Slow, quick, quick, slow, slow.
So you just do two of those chunks, and then you exit. All right, you guys, thank you guys so much.
Hey, guys, get some fresh air.